Moderna will launch a nationwide trial to see whether their coronavirus vaccine works. It's the first large-scale testing in the United States, and they're looking for hundreds of San Diegans to sign up. Our Jeff McAdam joins us live to tell us more about it. Jeff.
Hi, Maria. And yeah, the question is, how do you know if your vaccine works? Well, you arm and inject half your patients with the real thing. Then you give a placebo to the other half and send them all out into the world and see if any of them get the coronavirus. Hopefully not the half that you gave your vaccine to. All that, as you might imagine, takes time to see the results play out. That's why they have 30,000 people that are signing up, 1,000 of them from here in San Diego.
Come Monday, Moderna is launching a coronavirus vaccine trial to be carried out in 30 states, partnering with 7 companies here in California, 3 of them here in San Diego County alone.
We are honored. We are so excited to be a part of this possible breakthrough.
Dr. Dennis Tarakci works for M3 Wake Research in San Diego County. UCSD in La Jolla and E-Study site in La Mesa round out the 3 companies looking for people to sign up.
You're not getting the active virus. You're not even getting any virus. It's sending a signal to the body to create antibodies against the little spikes that you've seen pictures of that are on the outside of the viral particle.
Patients will be given 2 injections, then given another 2 4 weeks later. Half will get the real vaccine, the other half a placebo. The 3 local companies looking for about 300 to 500 participants each. The vaccine first showed promise in earlier, smaller trials where people developed antibodies, but they still don't know if those antibodies can fight off future infections. That's where all these new patients come in.
I would certainly think about it, and maybe I would take part in the trials.
Iva Sack says he's interested and meets the requirements. Doctors want people 65 and up and people who live or work in conditions where they may be susceptible to getting COVID-19. Shannon Gloff says she'll pass.
Oh my gosh, I don't know. Probably. I don't know. I don't know. I'd have to think about it. I mean, I'm totally pro vaccine, of course, but it's just a little bit scary to be the first one to try it, I think.
Yeah, let's see how it all plays out. Hopefully good results. They hope to have people sign up in the next month. We'll post the contact information later on this evening on our website, Fox 5 San Diego. For now, from La Jolla, Jeff McAdam, Fox 5 News.